over this thing, my brother. See, all of this thing, God is expecting more from you. You need to think over it too.
Pastor, you said I should think over it. Think over what, Pastor? God himself knows. He is the unknowing God. And you as well, you know. I'm not even expecting you to be telling me what you are telling me, Pastor.
It is not like that. I just want you to know that there is more to do than all of this. Eh? Please.
More to this again, Pastor. It seems I need time to think over this, Pastor. Let me take my leave. Pastor, I need to go. I'm going.
No problem. I will still be waiting here. Because this is important for us to settle today. I want you to speak to him now. There is more to his life than all of this thing he's doing. I am still waiting now.
Isha okokpe, Isha okokpe. Isha okokpe, Isha okokpe. Any o ma sha oko se le bi npa ise oko pe ise oko pe ise oko pe
baba
any o ma sha oko se le bi npa
ah eku se baba
ah ah
won so
omo mi
baba
bo ni
baba
you are welcome
baba what is this that you are doing baba
see aki
sir
you came at the right time. In fact, I'm very, very happy because there is something I want to inform you. You see, Akin,
Baba,
very soon I will be embarking on a journey. Mo fe lo si irin ajo to se pataki.
Journey, Baba, you never told me all this before. Did you just plan it suddenly or what?
Yes, I've not told you, and I'm informing you now that I will be traveling. I want you to give everyone that is coming this seed just as I've been doing. Motive fun won, you too, you must do the same. Ko ma fun won ni awon eso. Everything you need is here, and this seed is important because the people will be coming and they need this seed. Akin,
Baba,
ba. Make sure you keep giving people, make sure you keep circulating this seed till I come back.
Yes, I will miss you, Baba.
I know, Akin.
Hold me, hold me.
Akin, I know. Just follow my instruction. Do as I say. Very soon, I will be coming back to check on you. Okay. Do you understand, Akin?
Let me go and keep it, Baba.
Okay, all right.
Thank you, Baba.
Akin.
It's taking longer time to come back. And I've been keeping to his instruction. I've been giving out the grains. And the left over the idea. When is Baba going to come back? Eh? I'm missing Baba. Things cannot continue like this. Oh, Baba, I won't. Just come back, oh. Ah, come back.
Hello, Aki. Aki!
Young woman, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How may I help you?
I'm in need of grains. I'm in some urgent need right now.
Ah, you need some grains?
Yes, sir.
Papa is a generous man.
I know.
I have inside. Let me go and get you.
Thank you very much.
Wait for me.
Thank you. Sure.
What is this? What is this? You mean I've been giving out these grains in no time? And there's nothing left here. Hey, what has happened? The grains has finished, though.
Open is well, Aki.
Hey, Bamike. Look at what is left. Look at what is left. And the instruction Baba gave me was that I should keep on circulating it until it comes back.
So what do you intend doing now?
This is quite unfortunate to me. There's nothing I can do. You see, it seems I won't be able to help you.
You can't just keep this little grain for Baba. Is there no way to multiply it till Baba comes back? And that is to let it go.
You mean I should give it out?
Yes. I remember Jesus said, except the grain of wheat dies, it abides alone.
You see, you need to explain better because I'm not ready to let these few grains to go.
You must be willing to let it go. Then wait till it comes back to you. There is no way you keep it circulating except...
Except what?
It is possible. I was not here because I needed grain. I was actually sent to give you wisdom on how to sustain the grain till Baba comes.
How?
And that is to let it go. Then watch it resurface back.
I should let it go. And it will resurface back. Jesus! Hey! What's that? Pastor! Pastor, are you there? Pastor! 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 Rocky! Pastor! Rocky! Pastor!
Kilo Shelly!
You are here!
Ah, which one me?
Hey, Rabbo!
Hey, Pastor! Hey, what is the problem? What did you see?
Pastor, I had a dream. And in that dream, I saw one man, I wrote my Baba. He was putting on a native clothes and he gave me some grains. He said I should keep on multiplying, I should keep on distributing the grain until it comes back. And I should make sure that the grains does not finish. And what puzzled me was that it got to a stage. I gave out the grains, there was nothing more to give out, and I was so confused, and somebody came that she does not want grain, that she came to give me wisdom.
What's the wisdom he told you?
I don't understand. That's how she says I have to give it out, that unless I give it out, it will come back again.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah, Babu! What are you?
Brother King, God is good. See, that is exactly what I have been telling you. You see, that is the parable of your life. God is actually telling you the same thing that I have been saying. See, you are not just gifted. You're not just blessed and kept alive just for you to live for yourself. Yes, in the book of Luke chapter 9 verse 23, he said, if anyone is ready to follow me, he must let go, denying himself. And to deny means let go, forget about yourself. In fact, you must lose sight of yourself and lend helping hands to others. See, Philippians chapter 2 verse 3 to 5 said, Jesus Christ himself, he came as a servant, he left everything in heaven. See, the only way for you to make your life of value and make impact in life is for you to forget about yourself and lend helping hands to others. Brother, and that is the same thing God did. God did not have many sons until the only son dies. Now, you, myself, how many sons and daughters of God today? The reason why we are alive as children of God is because the only son of God went into the grave. He dies. If not for that, he would have abided alone as the only son. But today, we are awesome because he decided to die so that we can be born. See, everyone that has let everything go, who has sacrificed all, if that particular thing they sacrificed succeeded, it will come back to them in multiples.
Pastor, hear yourself. You said it will succeed. What if it did not succeed? You know, it is not logical to go that way, Pastor.
I understand. It will surely succeed. The reason is because the book of Job chapter 8 verse 32 said, there is a breath of the Almighty, that is the spirit in a man. See, as long as the Holy Spirit is involved, that is what happened to them. He said they should tarry in Jerusalem, Abi, and the upper room. Did you remember?
Yes,
for good 7 weeks, people thought the idea, the ministry of Jesus Christ has gone, that he can never be seen again. But when the Holy Spirit came at the upper room, that is the first preaching of Peter. 3,000 people gave their life to him. All because the only son allows death to come his own way so that he can have many sons. So if you let go, you can never lose it.
Did you see now? Pastor, if that is the only way, and if that is the only thing to do, Pastor, I am willing. I am ready to let go of everything. I am willing to sacrifice everything. I'm willing to multiply. I'm willing to give him everything. Pastor,
now you understand the whole thing. I am very, very happy that God actually showed you this revelation to let you know that our life is a service. We are born to serve. Every blessing in your life is for you to bless others. Ha! I am very happy. God, you are glorious and you are worthy to be praised. Brother, I think we need to pray.
Yes,
please, let's pray. Ha! Father, we thank you. Give your son the grace to let go so that it can multiply in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Amen.
I can take my leave now.
Bringing in the sheep, we shall come rejoicing.